Hello friends, today in this video I will show you how to block specific keys on your keyboard in Windows 11. So guys, firstly you need to find out this website and download this software. It's only 540 KB, and once you download and install successfully, so click on start and open this software, Sharp Keys. Now click on add. Now select any key which you want to block, so like M or R you want to block, so type R, then click on OK. Now select here turn key off in this list and click on OK. Now click on write to registry. Key mapping have been successfully stored to the registry. Please log out or reboot for these changes to take effect. So it's easy way. Another example, like you want to block M key, so now type M key, then click on OK. Select this first option, OK, and make sure you select this write to registry, then OK. Now restart your PC. So hopefully guys, this easy and simple way to block any key of keyboard in your Windows PC or laptop. And guys, if you want to delete these old settings, so again open this Sharp Keys and delete all, click on yes and restart. Thanks for watching. Please comment this video useful for you or not, and please comment this method work for you or not, or if you have any question or error, so please write that error.